again, the streak will come to an end because it will be conquered by my client, the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
One reason you walk out of here tonight, and that's because I want you to deliver a message personally to your client. You tell Brock Lesnar that when The Undertaker gets to New Orleans, he's gonna slay the beast. And once that's done, I'm gonna take his rotting corpse and I'm gonna throw it into the fiery pits of eternal hell.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Yes.
And there's one more thing. If there's something about that message that he doesn't understand, I'll be in Brooklyn next Monday night, and I will hand deliver personally this message.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now I suggest you leave while you're still able.